So what happens is if you take... This is a chess game between these two. Gene, when you take multiple delay of games, there's a penalty eventually.
That's correct, Tony, and the penalty will turn into an unsportsmanlike conduct foul. So the question that Coach Belichick is asking now is, can Tennessee take another false start without having the 15-yard penalty?
This is where it's unique because...